Charis TV.
I have the grace. You can't stop me.
Pray for my daughter. Yesterday I found a message on her phone. She was calling.
In Jesus' name. Listen.
She's 14 years old. Yesterday in the morning, something said, look at her phone. And I found that she's been communicating with this boy. They were exchanging some sexual messages. And the Holy Spirit said, bring her to church. So I brought her. Please deliver her. She's only 14. I had to talk to her to stay away from boys. She doesn't want to listen to me. There's this boy at school. I even went to school and asked the principal to talk to this boy to leave my daughter alone.
I want to tell everyone who's under 25 years. I mean, this girl, if she was my child, I could not even tell her. I would just shamboke her. If it was my child, I understand that you are lacking fatherly care.
Yes, ever since my husband left, she's been disorganized.
Don't worry.
Yes.
But if it's my child, put her there. And mama, shambok, shambok, shambok. We sit on top of her for a long time, drinking tea. If it falls on her, it's fine. When she wake up, the mind will be open. Because look here, I want to tell everyone who's less than 25 years, what is the use of having a relationship if you're not yet to marry? I want to ask that kind of a question. Do you want to get married?
No.
So what is the use of having a relationship?
There is no use.
There's no use. So now look here. Therefore, if you are in an age where you know very well that for you to marry, it is a taboo. It means even what you are doing is called what? Taboo. You understand? This, your youth, if you maintain it now, you need that youth tomorrow. If you waste it now, by the time when you are supposed to be that in the future, you will never enjoy it. Whatever you are doing it here is required in the future. You are 14 years. I mean, if I'm your father, you're my son because you're here in the church and mama brought you here. I was not to be talking, just to find another father. And mama, we find a shambok. So now, if you reach a level where your parent does not use shambok on you, you know what is the meaning of that? You don't know. I will tell you. It means your parent believes in you. If you, when you are growing, when your parents believe in you, don't disappoint them because your children will disappoint you. What you are doing now, you are disappointing mama. You are making your mom to be afraid of, not of her, of what will happen to you. You are going to be a joke tomorrow. Many children, you know, they don't know that whatever they are doing, they are not doing it for themselves, for the parents. They are doing it for themselves. This is for yourself. So I want to tell you, you must stop this. What you can do, you hear me? You can do this. You take this SIM card, you give it to mama. You don't need a phone. You just need a phone now. You are 14 years. You hear me? You need a phone to tell mama, I'm coming from school. I'm coming now. I'm doing this. And also you don't need a phone to go with it at school. You are 14 years. You need to leave it home. Are you hearing me? Eh? Whoever is telling you he loves you are beautiful, he's lying to you. Are you beautiful? Eh? Okay. Because it's only your parents who knows you are beautiful now. And the men that will marry you in the future. Whoever say you are beautiful in the 14 years is lying to you. You are still in the formative stage. You understand? Today you look like mama, tomorrow you look like your father or your auntie, whatever. You are not yet beautiful, my daughter. What you have to do? Take a SIM card, give to mama. Allow mama to answer your call. You just, are you hearing me? Eh? You hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Where's your phone?
She has it.
I took it away from
you. Took it away?
Yes.
Mama, don't block that number. Answer the call.
Yes. I told the boy this morning, I told him to leave my daughter alone.
He called.
He was sending messages still.
Don't say don't leave. Tell this boy that I will beat you and he won't be recognized. Don't talk about the issue. No, don't leave my daughter alone. This boy wants to kill your daughter. You want to train your daughter to be adult. Some children like this, they don't need deliverance. They need to be aware.
Yes.
Awareness to you is a lesson that brings understanding for the sake of your tomorrow. Whoever trains you is looking for you. When I'm speaking with you, I'm speaking with many here. Boys and girls here, they normally lie to each other. Don't forget your mom was 14 years before. So she knows that. You are the one who can say, mama, this is happening. Mama will say, don't do that. Listen to mama. Do what mama is telling you. Because she's the one. This boy can't send you to school. If your mom sent you to school, she wants to see you to be something. Are you hearing me? Eh?
Yes.
Are you apologizing?
Yes, I am.
Apologize to mama. Let me see, how do you apologize?
Mommy, I'm sorry.
No, mama is not your friend. You cannot say, I'm sorry, you kneel down. You're a child. You have never kneeled down to mama.
Mommy, I'm sorry for everything that I've done. I hope you can forgive me.
I want to tell you, if you are in charities, I will pray for them like this. Let me pray. Come on. Leave them. Hey. Lala panzi kuduzana mama lapo. Robala kofili mama liwe na man. I will tell you this. If you are a young child, less than 25 years, why do you fall in love? Why do you fall in love? What is the meaning of falling in love? What kind of love are you falling to? So you need to wait for God's time. God's time will always be the best. I'm expecting people from 26 years, 25 years, to know that, okay, you introduce someone to the parent. Also, you must listen to the parent. If the parents say, we don't understand this boy or we don't love this girl, don't proceed, pray. Don't say, I love this person too much, as if you are born with the person. If a person say, I don't love you, you remember how many times? When you were 24, you remember?
Yes.
You say, there's a boy. I say what?
She said no.
I said no. I don't want to see that much chingila. Because there are some people that are chingling there who will lie to you. And then at the end of the day, you agree. And you don't know. They will leave you with pregnant. So you people here, wait for God's time. I'm very, very happy for you. If a person say, I love you, and still stay with you, and pay lobola and whatever, that person, you can bring the person to the parent or to the church, and the person will be prayed for and do what is right. Are you hearing me? Eh? So from today, don't hide your phone. Where's your phone, Wena? Yeah. Where is it? Ozanayo. When I'm dealing with these children before I close here, this phone is making you to get away from the road. Amen. What is amen?
Yes, Daddy.
Huh?
Yes, Daddy.
Now you are communicating with people that will end up taking you to a wrong place.
Yes, Daddy. Yes.
And sometimes you don't know what to answer them.
Yes, it's true. It's true, Daddy.
Can you see yourself? You are putting yourself in a danger.
Yes.
Go and delete all.
Thank you.
Go and delete.